They're bullied constantly. As outcasts, their only comfort is each other. In macaque society, there is a strict hierarchy, and status within it is inherited. This female has just given birth to her first baby. She is at the bottom of the pecking order. So her son is too. They're bullied constantly. And forced to